I am about to head to Brighton Beach with two of my roommates, and we are going to watch the eclipse. We're supposed to get about 70% here in New York. So I am really, really stoked. I made one of those little pinhole viewers with like a cereal box, so we'll see what happens.
Okay.
Heading to the beach. Hey Mooney, are you ready for the solar eclipse?
Oh, Mooney.
Hopefully the trains aren't too busy then.
Partial eclipse.
Q train.
Cool thing about this eclipse is we're actually in a climate, no pun intended, that's like really super divided right now, and I don't know, it's just kind of something universal that brings us together, right? Alright, there it is. The eclipse has just started on the upper right.
Alright, so here is the inside of the box. And you can just see it right there, the sun. So cool. Homemade eclipse box.
So the sun is now at about 50%, and as I said before, it's supposed to get to about 70, so we're really, really enjoying the energy out here right now. The water is warm. Everyone's having a great time. It's starting to get a little bit more clouded over. So this awesome guy here actually gave us some fucking glasses. They're amazing. Are these different?
Yeah, they're different.
I gotta try this one.
Oh, here we go.
Thank you so much.
Brand new. Here we go.
Julia.
Oh my god, no joke. I'm almost in tears. Let me see if I can capture it like through here.
Oh yeah.
Oh, thank you so much.
I don't think I can even like.
Whoa.
I don't think I can even get it through there. Thank you, man. Thank you so much, dude. I am like. Wow, that's a game changer. Oh my god. You guys, thank you so much.
So right now, there's this really unique haze across the beach. It's not as dark as I thought it would be, but what an incredible experience. Wow, thank you for this beautiful Russian drink.
No, just kidding.
That's so nice. So it's plum?
Yeah.
Ooh, wow.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Try a little bit. Ooh, loaded with aphrodisiacs. Okay.
I want to try a little bit. It's really
trying a drink from a stranger on the beach.
That's yeah.
Always a good thing.
The Brighton Bazaar.
No, that's actually delicious.
Oh my god, that's delicious.
Good.
Oh my god.
One more.
We have from Alana on total eclipse of the sun while there's a total eclipse.
And I need you more tonight. And I need you more than ever. And if you only hold me tight, we'll never be alone. I forget the words of the total eclipse of the eclipse. They get our spots. Forever's gonna start tonight. Forever. Once upon a time, I was falling in love. Now I'm only falling apart. There's nothing I can say. Total eclipse of the sun.
I changed the words.
Now we're at Tatiana's, the Baltic rum, that's the Russian. Borscht,
eggplant duck, and rummies.
Bariniki, I think.